are out here enjoying our 1 mile walk.
I'm out here trying to get a little bit healthier and improve my stamina while I'm out here with my friends.
The Mile Starts Here is a walking program that is part of Building a Healthier Independence that we started to get the community involved and get them active in some way out in the open, especially in our parks that we have here in Independence. We have people of all skill levels that are able to do these walks. And this year we've sort of gone a step farther saying, if they want to walk a little bit farther or if they want to do it shorter, they can, just depending on what they are.
The first walk, I thought I was going to die. Didn't think I was going to make it through there. And now it's much easier. I can make it through without thinking my lungs are on fire and I'm going to have a heart attack.
Just get out there, because there's a lot of people that are in your same shoes. They may have not walked before either. So it's just a wonderful opportunity to say, hey, you're walking the same pace I am. Can I walk with you? And then you find a newfound friend that you can do some activities with. It's been wonderful to go to the different parks. I haven't really had that much experience. I've been here and I've been a couple other ones, but I hadn't been to some of the others. So it was nice to explore what's kind of our hidden gems for me for the City of Independence.
It is very social, and I think, you know, there's a little bit of the breaking the ice when it comes to getting to know somebody. And really, we just want to make them feel comfortable and say, you know, these parks are here, they're free. You can walk anytime you want to. The mile starts here, but it can just keep going and do what they can and try different routes and say, I'm going to venture out and look at what our parks and rec departments have to offer, as well as any other programs that we might possibly offer. So
from day one, we've been coming. Yeah. So we've been coming out here every single week. We enjoy it. These guys have, they really enjoy coming out here in the morning. They're smiling, they're laughing. It's always hard to take that first step, but once you do, you're committed.
Just an opportunity to be out there, be healthy, and enjoy the wonderful atmosphere we have here in Independence.